think that now the trend is the new technology is employed in the video surveillance industry, like artificial intelligence, like the 5G, like the deep learning, machine learning, and also the video cloud, and also the big data.
As far as solutions, I think what's driving our business is the creation of data. I know with the Data Age 2025 report, we're seeing massive demand for higher storage solutions. We're also seeing a drive to the edge. And I think within video surveillance, edge type solutions are existing, but there's also a demand for further capacity, especially with the retention times that are typically demanded within that Middle Eastern market.